They have become one of the most influential rap groups in the world. Now, Bone Thugs and Harmony enter the 21st century with BTNH Resurrection.
I see crazy, lazy, busy, which flesh y'all really need to shut that.
Basically.
Woo, you know?
Man, you know what I'm saying? We ain't never broke up, man. You know what I'm saying? We together. We told him we like Run DMC together forever. Tougher than ever.
Man, I'm going to tell you how I really think. I really think people were trying to make it happen like that. They seen that bondage and they seen that love and they wanted that turmoil. They wanted that to fuel their flame.
Flesh a big part of this whole project, so it's five bones strong.
Flesh
lockdown
bone,
love,
baby.
Homeboy.
Much love.
Doing this thing, you know, trying to get everything together. That's
no
the way.
Love for the life.
Man, at all. So we just moved.
And we plan to go solo. We plan to do our things like this, so we just going according to plan.
Basically, it's like we family before all of this, you know what I'm saying? We love music, and it's like, it's a lot of things that come about to where you got to do certain things to make money. It might not look right if we ain't on the inside, you know what I'm saying? But we apologize for all y'all on the outside because we still together. Much love. It's always going to be like that.
We still Bone Thug, you know what I'm saying?
Just,
yeah, you know what I'm saying? We grown up now.
The production was done like by Unique, LT,
LJ, Darren.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? We basically like recorded out in Los Angeles.
People didn't think, you know what I'm saying, we was gonna put this album together. So when we went in to do the album, it was like we all have been out doing our thing so much, everybody had so much on the table and to bring to the table. It was just like we was just piecing up experiences we've been through and, you know, talking and getting back to talk to what, like, type of shit we was going through, you know what I'm saying? And just really just piecing up the stories and making it just trying to, like, biographical as we could, you know? Bone biographical, that is.
So, what's up with you and Bone?
I told you, we're in the studio.
Basically, the video, from what I took from it was basically answering a lot of the questions about us splitting up, and we kind of concentrated on that so we could get our point across and document it and make that eternal, etch it in stone, so people really got the idea, took the hint. It's not enough to say it, maybe we got to show you, sing it and say it at the same time.
Aren't you lazy, Bone?
Yeah, what's happening?
Why'd y'all break up?
We ain't broke up. We got a brand new album coming out. Why don't you check it out?
We just really focused on that towards that video. We got a great, you know, we got some surprises. I don't want to give everything up. I want it to be a surprise. I want people to be surprised for the song.
Check it out.
Yeah, check it out.
It's all about money, yeah, and I'ma give me some. Can't be quick, cause that ain't got nothing. Baby, y'all been acting funny. I guess you spent some money. Get out my pocket and got your fucking steel, Sackler wigs. For what the that I run with, you don't wanna f*** with.
Yo, wait. What's up with your new record, man?
Man, Resurrection is coming. Look out for it, for real, all right?
You know, like Righteous Ones, you know? Of course, I like Resurrection. I like them all. Like them all, I just like, you know, I like digging into the message that we're sending out. I'm definitely digging that. He's sticking to that spiritual side.
Got a real natural order song, you know what I'm saying? It kind of reminds me of like an old school record, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I'll be like in the old school, like, songs and everything like that, so. That's the vibe I get from it.
I'm just feeling the vibe on how we like change the world, you know. Don't worry, you know what I'm saying? Keeping our mind on our money, man. You know what I'm saying? Just the whole vibe, marching soldiers. I love it. I love my nigga. I'm a fan, damn it. I'm about the music.
That's right, me too.
I like ecstasy. Yeah. Because it's like, you know what I'm saying? It's like how we is. It's different situations. We go through things, you know what I'm saying? We make mistakes. We make right decisions. And it's like, we speak about it all, you know what I'm saying? We don't hide nothing from nobody. We don't talk about everything. So, you know, that's just like some keeping it real, something everybody else probably would have stepped back from. But, you know, I'm going to smash on out there with
it. We're going to let them know what's going down.
Stand up for some reason, I'm on tweak, and then I tried to walk, but I was slow. I guess I'm floating in ecstasy. It's like the
Well, I want them to take that we here and we ain't going nowhere, and it's on and cracking it for eternal, like we said.
We really just getting started.
That's right.
Really.
And we want to thank all the fans, you know what I'm saying, for loving the music, you know what I'm saying, and everybody that's trying to do it too. I want to thank y'all too, but we've been sitting back watching.
We buried that 1999 syndrome, you know what I'm saying, and resurrected to the 2 G's.
It's good.
And that's how we doing this, you know what I'm saying?
We gonna be real, man.
We gonna rock well into the millennium. We got kids that's gonna rock it. On the trip.
Real, it's going down.
That's it?
Yeah.
Should I go on? That's cool.
And cut.